Good morning all. So in today's class we'll see one more problem. So the question is, let n and k be positive integers and let S be a set of n points in the plane such that it satisfies two conditions. So, no three points of S are collinear. And the second condition is for any point P of S, there are at least K points of S equidistant from P. So these are the two conditions. Now the problem is to prove that k is less than 1 by 2 plus 2 root of 2n. So you are given positive integers n and k, and s is a set of n points in the plane. So s is a set of n points. Now the speciality of these points are no three points are collinear. So if you take three points at a time, they will not be collinear. And for any point, ஏதെങ്കിലും ஒரு point எடுத்து കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ, there are at least k points of S equidistant from P. So if you take an arbitrary point P, out of the any n points, ஏதെങ്കിലും n points, അല്ലെങ്കിൽ എല്ലാ n points നിന്നും, so if you pick a particular point P, it will be equidistant from at least k points from P, which is in S. So with these two conditions, we need to prove the inequality that k is less than 1 by 2 plus root n. So here in this problem, so we will look at the possible number of edges joining these points, and using this we will prove the inequality. Okay, so for the so let us see the solution. So we call a line segment as an edge if it is joining two points in S. So let us define an edge. So we call a line segment in the plane an edge if it joins any two points in S. And let me define L to be the total number of edges formed using these n points, and let us denote it by L. So let L be the number of edges in the plane and now ഇനി നമ്മൾ എസ് എടുത്തു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ എസിൽ ടോട്ടൽ എൻ പോയിന്റ്സ് ഉണ്ട്. നൗ ഇഫ് യു വോണ്ട് ടു ഫോം എ ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ്, സോ എൽ ഇസ് ദി ടോട്ടൽ നമ്പർ ഓഫ് എഡ്ജസ് ഇൻ ദി പ്ലെയിൻ. സോ ഇഫ് യു വോണ്ട് ടു ഫോം എ ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് വിച്ച് ഇസ് ജോയിനിങ് ടു പോയിന്റ്സ് ഇൻ എൻ, ഓൾ ദി പോസിബിൾ നമ്പർ ഓഫ് നമുക്കൊരു ലൈൻ സെഗ്മെന്റ് ഫോം ചെയ്യണമെങ്കിൽ യു ഹാവ് ടു ചൂസ് ടു പോയിന്റ്സ് അറ്റ് എ ടൈം. സോ ടോട്ടൽ ദർ ആർ n points given. Now you can so the number of different combinations of two objects at a time is given by nc2 ways. So if there are n points, the total number of line segments which can be formed using this n segments will be nc2. So that is going to be the number of edges in the plane which can be formed using this n points. So since there are n distinct points in S and any two of them determines a line segment or determines an edge. So we will have, so by using combinations, so we will have L equal to NC2. So L is the number of edges in the plane. So L will be equal to NC2. Now let us use the second condition. So first condition, no three points are collinear. Now you can have a line segment which is joining two points. So the total number of such edges formed will be NC2. And now let us look at the second condition. Now for each point P of S by condition 2. So condition 2 states that there is at least k points which are equidistant from the point P. So by condition 2, one can draw a circle which is centered at P and equidistant aanu aa points il koodi P ninnu particular set of points il koodi pass cheyina oru circle varaikkan pattum, and the circumference will contain at least k points by the second condition. So P is equidistant from at least k points. So the circumference will contain at least k points in it. So one can draw a circle with center P whose circumference so let us call it as C of P. So that contains at least k points of S. So that is the second condition. And again, since there are at least k points, now let us count the edges in a different way. Nammala in circle the base la namak edges ne count cheyam. So we have the total number of edges, so that will give us an inequality. Okay, now since there are at least k points on your circumferences, so we can form at least kc2 edges. So k points and at least k points and using the k points you can form at least kc2 line segments. So the points of S on C of P, so that determines, so using this k points, so at least k points are there, so that will determine at least kc2 edges. As there are repetitions, these total number of edges will be counted n into kc2 ways. Appam namukku circles, so I can have a circle like this. So if this is one of the edges in kc2, appo ee edge vera oru circle vera ini adhuvala I can have a circle, another circle which is passing through the same edge. So in total there will be n such circles. Upon total p for any point p, you have set of equidistant points. Upon നമ്മൾ ഒരു പെർട്ടിക്കുലർ എഡ്ജ് എടുത്തു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ദാറ്റ് എഡ്ജ് ക്യാൻ ബി റിപ്പീറ്റഡ് അറ്റ്ലീസ്റ്റ് എൻ ടൈംസ് സിൻസ് ദർ ആർ എൻ സച്ച് സർക്കിൾസ്. സോ ദി എഡ്ജസ് ക്യാൻ ബി ദി റെപ്പിറ്റേഷൻസ് ക്യാൻ ബി അറ്റ്ലീസ്റ്റ് എൻ ഇൻ ടു കെ സി ടു. സോ ആസ് ദർ ആർ എൻ പോയിന്റ്സ് പി ഇൻ എസ്, the total number of these edges counted with repetition is at least, so counted with repetition will be at least n into kc2. Circle ulla edges inte ennam at least kc2 aanu. So the edges can be repeated at least n times. So therefore the number of edges will be at least n kc2. Now let us count how many such repetitions can be there. For e quantity in the, let us subtract all the repetitions. Now so let us look at those edges which are counted more than once. Now an edge is counted more than once then and if and only if it is a common chord. നമ്മള് ഈ ഫിഗറിൽ എടുത്ത പോലെ രണ്ട് സർക്കിൾസ് തമ്മിൽ ഇന്റർസെക്ട് ചെയ്യുമ്പോഴാണ് നമുക്കൊരു കോർഡ് വരിക. ഇപ്പോൾ this edge will be counted twice. So e count inathu nammal it will be counted twice with respect to the first circle and with respect to the second circle. So an edge is counted more than once when it is a common chord of at least two circles. Ini rendu circles ne eppozhum oru common chord maatrame possible out. So if two circles are intersecting they can have only one such common chord. So therefore the total number of common chords will be at most nc2. Karanam n circles undu, n circles if two circles intersect all such combinations will be nc2. So the total number of common chords which is counted with repetition is at most nc2. Okay, so an edge is counted more than once when it is a common chord of at least two circles. Now since two circles can have at most one common chord and there are n such circles, so the number of common chords is at most, so counted with repetition is at most nc2. So common chord that is counted with repetition, so the maximum number of common chords can be at most nc2. So that will give us, so when you take L, so L greater than or equal to nk c2 minus nc2. Appo n times k c2, this is the number of edges with repetition which is counted with respect to the point p. So there are at least n k c2 edges, and this is using nammal circles vechittu with repetitions we have counted the number of chords. So that is at most nc2. This contains repetitions also, so the number of edges will be greater than or equal to this difference. So and again l nammal already count cheyidana, l is nc2, so nc2 will be greater than or equal to nk c2 minus nc2. So you will get 2 nc2 greater than or equal to n k c2. Now okay, so you will have 2 n factorial by n minus 2 factorial into 2 factorial greater than or equal to, so that is n k c2. So n k factorial by 2 factorial k minus 2 factorial. So n minus 2 factorial cancel off and ivide 2 cancel out, so remaining n into n minus 1 varum, and that will be greater than or equal to n by 2 k into k minus 1. So that gives, so n will cancel off again, so 2n minus 2 n cancel out, greater than or equal to k square minus k. So you will get k square minus k minus 2n plus 2 less than or equal to 0. Now let us see the roots of the quadratic equation. So k will be less than or equal to, so that will be 1 plus or minus root of b square minus 4 minus 2 n plus 2 by 2. So that implies k will be less than or equal to 1 by 2. Now let me take only the positive root. So you will get root of 8n. 8n minus 7 varum, again by 2. So this will be less than 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Let us take only root 8n. So that will give us the required inequality. So you will have k less than 1 by 2. Now here root 8 is 2 root 2, so 2 will cancel off, so remaining you have root of 2n. So that is the required inequality. So you will have k less than 1 by 2 plus root of 2n. So that is the required inequality.